of today, along the nature coast, really not looking so bad. There will be some thunderstorms later on in the day, so you want to look out for that. But the morning was fine, northeast and northwest wind 5 to 10. And around Tampa Bay and the Sun Coast, again, a couple of showers and thunderstorms will come in later in the day. Otherwise, not terrible. A light shop on the bay that we're walking. Here's the 7-day forecast. For the remainder of the holiday weekend, we're going to put the rain chance at 60% tomorrow and on Monday for Labor Day, and really keeping it up there a bit heading through the week. Now, with the added carpenter showers, it's going to be quite as hot, with highs around 90 by next week, lows in the middle 70s. That is your 7-day forecast. Here's the latest pollen forecast. It is for the next 3 days, brought to you by Famous Data Flying and Betting.